Can Miss Fisher's murder mysteries get you through Droughtlander? Podlander Drunkcast shared a special Outlander actor who has shown up in Miss Fisher's murder mysteries. This could be another show to get you through Droughtlander. We're still looking for ways to get through Droughtlander. Podlander Drunkcast brought another show to our attention, one I've admittedly seen on Netflix, only to overlook and think I'll come back to that, maybe. Well, now the maybe is a definitely, and sooner rather than later. Yes. There's a special Outlander actor who shows up in Miss Fisher's murder mysteries. It was Podlander Drunkcast's tweet that caught my attention, and all because of the mention of Coin Face. After a second of reminding myself of all the nicknames, I remembered this was Lord John Grey because his face is suitable for a coin. David Barry shows up in Miss Fisher's murder mysteries, and that's not surprising since he's an Australian actor and this is an Australian production. Unfortunately, he's only in one episode, but the awesome thing is that this was his first TV job. He would later move into Home and Away, an extremely popular Australian soap, and then move on to projects like A Place to Call Home and Outlander. However, the whole of Miss Fisher's murder mysteries could be a perfect way to get through Droughtlander. It's a period drama based on the novels by Cary Greenwood. Already this matches a reason some got started watching Outlander. While it's not quite a time-traveling love story, it does have a strong female lead character and focuses on some of the sexism of the 1920s, along with the push for women's rights, all the while with a focus on a glamorous private detective who is sure she can solve anything. You won't have to wait long to see Barry show up. He's in the very second episode of the series, playing Alistair Herbert. Most Netflix territories have the license to stream the full season, so you don't need to look too far to get through Droughtlander. Will you watch Miss Fisher's murder mysteries just for Barry? Is this another show to help you get through Outlander's hiatus? Share your thoughts in the comments below.